Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
I want to have the same last dream again, the one where I wake up and I'm alive. Just as the four walls close me within, my eyes are open up with pure sunlight.
I'm the first to know my dearest friend.
Jason, I can't believe this is the last note I'll ever write to you as your fiancé. I'm so excited that for the rest of my life, I'll be writing notes to my husband. I'm so lucky that I get to spend forever building a beautiful life with you.
Rach, I love you so much. I don't know how you put up with me, but I'm so glad that you do. I love that we will get to spend the rest of our lives together, even when we drive each other crazy. You make me so happy, and it's so exciting that today is finally here.
So it really came as no surprise at all to me when Rachel announced that she was moving from New England to Austin, Texas, presumably for a new job. But I knew it was pretty much just she wanted to find out what the heck was in Austin. And ultimately what she found in Austin was the love of her life and the man that she would share the rest of her life with.
Love you.
Love you. What do you think?
You look great.
The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, deliberately, and in accordance with the purposes for which it was instituted by God.
I cannot live, I can't.
Into this holy union, Rachel Allen, Jason Poland, now come to be joined. Jason, will you have this woman to be your wife?
I will. You are the most loving, supportive, kind person I've ever known. You have made me more patient, kinder, and a better version of myself. Here's to forever, my darling. I love you so much. Love, Rachel.
Rachel, will you have this man to be your husband?
I will. You make me so happy, and it's so exciting that today is finally here. Love you so much, Jason.
Now that Rachel and Jason have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of the hands and the receiving and giving of a ring, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Jason, please kiss your wife. Mr. and Mrs. Jason Poland.
Two of you are just such a perfect match. You both have big dreams and big goals. I can't wait to see what the next phase of your life is going to bring as the two of you keep on looking ahead to see what's beyond the next rainbow. And so please, everyone, raise your glass with me as I ask Rachel for one more dance with your dad.